Hello YouTube, this is Flo from Sunflower Suite, and today I am putting together a canopy bed by DHP. I purchased this canopy bed off of Amazon, as you can see, and I went with the color white, and I'm really excited. So just keep on watching. I'm just putting it together. It's not a tutorial, just to give you an idea of, you know, like a starting point on how to put this bed together if you've purchased this bed. So it's me again. I wanted to jump in and let you guys know I did make a couple mistakes here. If I can help you avoid these mistakes, right here you'll see that I'm actually using a chair or something to hold up the bottom part of the frame. It is a two-person job, but my boyfriend was supposed to come and help me, but of course I was impatient and I wanted to do it. I've been waiting for this canopy bed for literally almost 3 weeks. So that's not long, but it's a two-person job, and you'll see later here that I actually had to take the parts out and redo it because I did it incorrectly. The inner part is supposed to be up and I did it the opposite side, so I had to take it apart. So just pay attention to the directions, the manual. It was really good manual. It gives you step by step. As long as you follow that and pay attention, you should have no problem with this. It was really easy to put together. So as you can see from the title, this is a two-part video. This is just me putting it together. The second video will be a bedroom tour and how it looks at the end when it's completely put together. So thank you so much for watching this video. It's not over yet. Just continue watching to the end, and also hit that subscribe button. Show your girl some love.